Hi guys, welcome to Asian Home Kitchen. Today we're making creamy garlic shrimp. Just let you know, it's also keto friendly. Okay, let's get started. In a pan, add cooking oil. I'm using avocado oil. And then add garlic and chili fry together. Cook about 1 minute or until you get aromatic scent. And then go ahead add shrimp in. Cook on medium to high heat. For more color, I would like to add chili powder in. Mix it up with chili powder, then cook about a few minutes. Next step, I would like to add a half tablespoon of fish sauce. If you don't like fish sauce, you can substitute with soy sauce. Add a quarter teaspoon of sugar, a quarter spoon of salt, and of course, to make it creamy, we're gonna add 3 tablespoons of coconut milk. However, add just for your taste, okay? And then after it's cooked well, we're gonna add some lime juice. Then finally add chopped cilantro for more flavor. Mix well and turn the heat off. We're done. And then add crunchy carrot for more crunchy and crispy. And I would like to add some more cilantro. Alright guys, it's delicious and it's also keto friendly. If you like my recipe, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and check my recipe in the next video. Bye!